सोनम कपूर को किताबें पढ़ने का बहुत शौक है। गुरुवार को एक बुक लॉन्च के मौके पर जब उनसे पूछा गया कि क्या वो खुद कभी किताब लिखना चाहेंगी, तो उन्होंने ये जवाब दिया।
You know, I think I'm too young and inexperienced, and I don't know if I have the talent to write. But you know, everybody is narcissistic, and I would like to write about my life in one way or the other. I'm an actor after all, but I don't know right now if I would be able to.
अपनी फैशन सेंस के लिए मशहूर सोनम का मानना है कि फैशन उनकी निजी पसंद है और वो इस बारे में लिखना नहीं चाहेंगी।
Clothes and style, that's just my personal choice. It's not something that I'm obsessed with. So maybe romance.
चलिए पता लगाते हैं कि सोनम को बचपन में किताबें पढ़ने में रुचि कैसे हुई।
Actually, I mean, read too when I was very young by my mom, and she used to always read like Aesop's Fables and stuff like that. She always had, you know, you always have a kind of a meaning behind every story. She would always ask me that what is the point behind this story? What is it that you learned from it? And I used to, in the beginning, get a little annoyed by my mom, and I felt like I was back in school. And then I understood that what she was trying to do. And then she tried to make me into more of a voracious reader. And she used to stop. She's not finished the rest of the story, and I used to be really anxious to finish the rest of it, so I had no choice but to read it, and that's how I started reading so much.
सोनम जल्द ही राकेश ओम प्रकाश मेहरा की फिल्म भाग मिल्खा भाग में नजर आएंगी।